Shooting 5 for 7 now.
Since half, there's been a stark contrast between these teams. I'm talking about efficiency at the offensive end.
Yeah, you can clearly see which offense is better right now. We'll see if that continues the rest of the way.